Whilst Amnesia's late classical setting helps aid its horror with a lack of modern tech to fall back on, it can also be sufficiently creepy to see hideous monsters introduced into modern locales we're all too familiar with, as in the total conversion Forbidden Trip Cadaver Party Project, which has you going on a chore-turned-nightmare and the terror that ensues.
Thank you.